Field is double behind the gate for the 55th edition of the Yonkers Trot Final. Here they come. They're off. All off to a good start. Select Yankee left from mid-pack along the inside. Judge Joe's on the track. Cal Chip's Brute. And on the far outside is the Philly Celebrity Athena. As they head around the turn, it's Judge Joe confronted by Select Yankee on the outside. Up and close to the action there is Truth in Action third, and Cal Chip's Brute is right alongside. Next in fifth, Manzi and Naysay Hanover, a gap of three, then to Citation Lindy. Packed out is Celebrity Athena and Broadway Bistro. Off stride goes Truth in Action. Truth in Action has got on a break. Opening quarter in 28-2. Judge Joe packs out Select Yankee on the paddock turn. Cal Chip's Brute secures a good spot third. Naysay Hanover towards the inside is fourth. A gap of three to Citation Lindy. And it's the judge in front. Judge Joe and Ron Pierce dictating terms a length and a half over Cal Chip's Brute. That one sits the pocket here at 5-2. A tough trip here for Bouchard and Select Yankee. Citation Lindy is not far behind at 50-1. Halfway home in the Yonkers Trotting. 58-3. 30-1 second quarter. And they're all in pursuit of the judge. Judge Joe in front. Select Yankee on the outside. Still chugging away first over. Cal Chip's Brute third. Citation Lindy in good striking position on the midpoint to the back stretch. Naysay Hanover needs racing room towards the inside. Farther trying to motivate Broadway Bistro. And then Truth in Action. And far back off stride Celebrity Athena. They check it at three quarters and run 27-4. They're on the final turn. And Judge Joe shrugs off Select Yankee toward the inside. Is Cal Chip's Brute. Citation Lindy flattens out. Then on the inside, Naysay Hanover at the top of the stretch. And here comes the judge. Judge Joe by 3.5. Cal Chip's Brute second. Toward the inside, Naysay Hanover third. It's 5 lengths back to Citation Lindy. But the Yonkers Trot Final goes to Judge Joe. Judge Joe from Naysay Hanover. Cal Chip's Brute in 1:56-1. Number one, Judge Joe, first. Follow for the other numbers. Time 1:56-1. Number three, Naysay Hanover finished second. Number six, Cal Chip's Brute third. Making his way back to the winner's circle, taking the 55th edition of the Yonkers Trot, is Atlantic Trot Incorporated, Judge Joe.